Ha! warriors of Varys. Hear me. Rise and take the blade once more for your master. Impressive, truly. I'd say the champion's death was a waste, but you'll make fine replacements. I just have to kill you first.
Witch, you'll raise no more armies. I see now Destra's powers are greater than I anticipated, and that coming here was a mistake.
A mistake?
I fought Destra before. This time, the magic is different. She's meddling with forces that are beyond Varys. Demon magic.
So we may now be facing a demon.
In ages past, defending this very island from invasion and facing defeat, Varys was tempted by the blood god Kadral. At the appointed time, Varys was to return to Kadral and become his living vessel forever, setting the demon free. Varys never returned, and so he was cursed by the demon. He withered. His powers waned. Destra must be exploiting her master's disappearance for her own gain.
You said coming here was a mistake.
This was a simple distraction. She lured us here.
Why?
Perhaps her attention is on something greater. Bargus the Defiler in nearby Strongmont.
Strongmont? Defiler?
Strongmont was a defensive fortification built on the southeastern tip of the isle. One of Varys's most powerful generals, Bargus, was stationed there to defend against naval attacks from the east. It was there Bargus grew in strength, fed by Varys. And there he was put to death, his demon-twisted spirit trapped. While imprisoned, he actually grew in power, making it harder and harder to contain him. Destra will want him, and with Kadral helping, she can have him.
We'll be ready for her this time.
To Strongmont, then. Whether I'm right or wrong, Bargus cannot be set free.